中央总书记、国家主席、中央军委主席习近平作出重要指示，要把人民群众生命安全和身体健康放在第一位，坚决遏制疫情蔓延势头。
对中国人民来说，我们现在正在进行着一场严肃的斗争。中国政府呢是高度重视，因为政府的宗旨呢就是把人民的生命安全、身体健康放在最高位之上。
We would have seen many more cases outside China by now, and probably deaths, if it were not for the government's efforts and the progress.They have made to protect their own people and the people of the world.